This one is one explosive revelation after another. In his letter, the chairman of the Northern Coalfield has written to the chairman of Coal India Limited complaining about the former BSP MP Narendra Kushwaha. The chairman mentions how the former MP wanted several favours from the Northern Coalfields, and on being turned down, he even mentioned writing to the PMO for a chairman's transfer.
As Times now accesses the complete Parak files, the unbelievable murky accusations and counter-accusations within the coal ministry have come to fore. Amongst them is the mention of this former BSP MP, Narendra Kushwaha, mentioned in a letter from the chairman and MD VK Singh to the chairman of Coal India Limited.
This letter mentions that former MP Kushwaha desired pecuniary advantages and that his secretary had constantly been calling VK Singh for several jobs. When those demands were not met, VK Singh was told that a letter would be sent to the Prime Minister's office demanding his transfer.
कोल मिनिस्ट्री से तो हमारे पास कोई लेटर नहीं आया है, ना इस तरह का कोई संज्ञान आया है कि हमको कुछ बताना पड़े.
The explosive revelations have once again exposed how officers were cornered by members of parliament for the sake of their own vested interests. Bureau Report, Times Now.